You must be Lucas. I've heard a lot about you.
Really?
It's Lucas.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lucas.
This is one of the more written and directed by David Seltzer. This is one of the more sensitive movies that came out at that time.
Yes.
Not Rambo or anything like that. This was the one, a date movie. You take your girl to see this one.
Yes. Or a young boy.
Or, yes, a young boy.
You might fuck in the ass with Crisco.
Crisco his ass up. What is this? What is he, Antifa? Yeah. He's all loaded up with a net and an umbrella.
He's just going to burn down a black guy's shoe store.
What a weirdo. He's just a weird kid.
You have an idea of how long he's been.
I've got a lot of friends. I can introduce you to a lot of people. Hey, guys, what's happening? Hey, Kathy, how's it hanging, bud? Kathy Rowan, number 88. He's a good buddy of mine. Girlfriend,
hey, Rick Springfield, he's a buddy of mine. This kid's full of shit. He's a lying geek. Oh, he's being a little goofy.
Oh, hit his head. Much like the balls of so many men
yeah.
in Hollywood.
How many balls have bounced off his head?
That's why they call him Seal behind poster.
You gotta lose that coloring book shirt you got there, kid. You're gonna get a fucking piece of this redhead. You get off the stage.
His mom.
Oh.
Girls really wore those sexy sweaters back then. Huh?
Yeah, so hot.
Yeah, that's big.
I haven't seen something that hot since that Little House on the Prairie when Laura was teaching at the school.
Listen, I heard that...
If I was you, I wouldn't stick around to see the movie. You understand me, Luca Plakia? I'm going to be looking for you guys afterwards.
No, you won't.
The hell I won't.
You
won't.
They're going to be with me afterwards.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we're going out to...
Could I have a tub of buttered popcorn, but only butter?
You was picking on him for
just a big tub of butter.
Let's make sure we're on opposite sides of the line tomorrow, huh?
Oh, this guy's...
Oh, shit!
She got a cicada in her head.
Yep.
You're going to have a sick AIDS in your ass. All right. I reeks for that one.
It still works.
Oh, she's not even scared of it anymore.
Lucas, no, thanks to Lucas. Good.
Well, you want some more bugs? I got plenty in my ball sack.
Believe me, I have everything.
You don't belong in the NOM. It's through the whole fucking laundry room.
I was out.
She's laughing at you, man. Yeah. That's how the ginger laughs.
Look.
Ever see an asshole come apart like that?
Hi.
Oh, Christ. She's like, enough of this kid. This is why kids kill themselves, too. What a dork bike he has, too. A regular Pee Wee Herman bike with a banana seat, baskets.
Where are you going?
And his parents are loaded. Why would they make him find a bike that was in the garbage?
Hey.
Dave, I hate to tell you this.
What's that?
But I do remember something of this movie.
Oh? They're not loaded?
Let's just leave it at that, okay?
Oh.
Let's just leave it at that for now. See, he's as inept as the redhead was.
Why are your glasses so dirty?
They are dirty. I was just noticing. I think the jizz thing might be correct.
Yes.
There's no cleaning off all that.
It's like, believe me, I've tried.
Oh, my God.
It's fine. I don't even want to look at myself in the mirror anymore.
His face, every day, his face looked like Entenmann streusel icing had been poured. Like he fell on the conveyor at an Entenmann's plant for the glazed donuts.
What? Weird.
Every breakfast is just a toaster strudel.
Just a fucking warm toaster strudel. Is this Penn State? What? Is this Sandusky?
Yeah, that's... Yeah, he just got done talking to Paterno. He's not going to hurt him, but he's not exactly going to tell anyone about it either.
Stay out of the locker room for a while, could you? Look, he's got his shirt off now. Oh!
Oh,
denied!
She backed.
She could have at least given him that much.
Oh.
What a twat. But here comes Lucas to save the day.
Yep.
I doubt it.
Lucas.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, this is... Now it's just pathetic.
Yeah, he's dragging.
His glasses are...
It's absurd.
Uh-oh, Lucas is hurt.
Yep.
Thank God, finally.
His spectacles are damaged.
But my glasses fell off. And my shoes.
There was men all over me.
My asshole neck hurts. My ass neck.
Your nice digs.
Hi, it's Pat from Anaki. Yeah. How you doing?
You know, it'd be a great ending to this movie if Corey Feldman came in and just started doing a Michael Jackson dance. And everyone just went, "What the fuck is this?"
What? For me?
Oh, the slow clap! Holy
slow
shit!
Clap.
That's the slow clap! See, bullies and shitheads don't change like that. They just keep bullying you.
With
the hey, you really fucked up our game on the field, dick face. You ever see an asshole come apart like that?